the fuck's going on here, Paul?
I don't know, I'll send a teen a faggot.
You must fucking know, Paul. He's in the beer with a crowbar. You must have heard what was happening.
I didn't hear anything.
You know my hinges in a chopping block for us, didn't you?
I know.
I'm seeing the fucking rescues are all gone, maybe. I'm not taking the fucking rap for us.
I know. I put my hand on that. I made a silly mistake. I should have heard that. I was the last to know.
Heard it?
I had my wee
channel. The fucking Jesus heard it.
I didn't hear it. I just rushed it.
Oh, Jesus.
I heard a big bang. I heard a big bang and that was it. I saw hell's a bang. I saw a rushed it.
Paul, where did you get the crowbar?
I don't know where he got the crowbar. I didn't see him with a crowbar.
You're in jury, Paul!
I couldn't have checked.
Is you, listen, is you here for us? You're the jury officer?
I take it to Harry. I'll see the governor. I'll speak to the governor about this. I will.
Fine. Fair play.
Okay.
Okay, Paul. Be on your head, not
okay.
Me.
Okay.
Talk either.
I can't help
it. Paul! What the fuck's going on?
Ain't your pal shouting on you?
Paul!
Just put in.
You need that guy! Paul!
I hear you, Johnny.
You'll be getting out
of
don't you fucking worry
about it. Paul! Fucking Paul! What's going on? Fucking me again!
Harry!
Animals!
Shut up, you!
Fucking animals!
Hello, Paul. How are you today?
Not bad, Paul.
You're not bad. A long time for I saw you, eh?
I know, God. I'm not well, God.
I know.
I'm not well.
I've heard that.
I'm not well. Get suicidal thoughts on it and I can't get rid of it.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Sorry to hear that. But we've got a good plan this time for you, Paul.
I just want my medication, I had it all week.
Don't you worry about that. The medication will soon be on its way. However, Paul, if you listen carefully to me, right, do you remember the last time you were down in Kerstairs?
I do.
You do? And you seemed to like it down there, didn't you?
I don't like the jail.
No, I can understand that. It's no good for your mental well-being.
No, it's no.
What we're going to do is tomorrow morning.
Tell him he couldn't be, he slashes prisoners!
Quiet still!
Fucking
shit! Hey, your mouth on there!
I can't hear myself speaking here. What we're going to do, Paul, tomorrow morning, some of the officers here will take you down to Kerstairs in the van, right?
Can I get a doctor to take me?
Listen, here we go.